how are you? Welcome to 415 Entertainment. I'm your host, Vanessa. It's been great to have so many reviews now. The people are coming to me and also giving me ideas and recommending me places to go and review. So this is one of the places they recommended. Thank you, Nico, for telling me about this place. The name is Kala, and you are in for a big treat, because this place not only has the best Mexican flavors, but they are really, really amazing in the way they present it and the way they mix it. Just for starters, watch, as an appetizer or like to munch on something before you cook, cucumber appetizers, like forget about nuts and all the chips. It is healthy and good. So welcome to 415 Entertainment, and let's enjoy this new adventure at Kala on 149 Pell Street. Stay with us. Thinking about these reviews and when you're trying the food. The not good thing about these reviews is when they start telling you to try the drink. I tried something else, now I'm trying this. Look, it looks dangerous. The food so far, really good. And the drinks are something else in this place, Kala. We're gonna have one of the experts to tell us about what we ate today, and you will see the images. But right now, I also wanna promote that when you come here, you have to come prepared to drink. Because all the drinks are amazing and they're really good. So, bottoms up! Yes, here. Finish. We even have dessert. So I'm happy drink, happy food. That means that it was so healthy and good that I feel like I ate healthy. For the first time in my life, Mexican food. Not with Jeff, he helped us all night. And it was a really good experience because he took me through everything. But tell me, what is the concept?
Absolutely. So we have a restaurant in Mexico City named Contramar. They've been open for just about 20 years. This is our entrance into the United States. We've been open here at Kala for 3 years. And it's really a fusion of Mexico's cuisine, seafood based here. And what we do is that we try to use products sourced from as far south as Baja to up to British Columbia and keep everything fresh and give you a taste of truly unique seafood that you would find in Mexico City that is not street food fare. So,
which is the very surprising thing about this place, because every time you go to a Mexican place, you expect tacos,
absolutely,
or enchiladas, or all these things that are amazing and I enjoy. But coming here was refreshing for me because I've been in Mexico and I know there's not about the tacos and what we know is more, you know, there's, depending on the area in Mexico you are, it could be seafood, it could be meat, it could be many things. And today was a proof of that. Mexico has so many things to offer. The flavors and everything was presented in a nice way. And that's what I wanted to ask you, what is exactly that we ate today, because the names are tricky.
Absolutely. So in a really family style spirit, we'll plate all the food here, family style to share, and we'll course it out properly. Tonight we started off with a beautiful shaved nopal salad with a base of goat cheese, just to open up your palate. Then we went to our trout tostadas and our gazpacho tostadas, really, really unique dishes where we prepare and serve raw fish in a really unique manner on tostada chips with a nice chipotle or habanero aioli. After that, we moved on to our famous sopes. We have fresh corn masa here at Kala. We'll shape that corn masa into a small disc and fry it and build off of it. The ones we enjoyed tonight were the playeros that have black beans, quiletes, and a ricotta crema. And then we did also the smoked lin cod, which has the black beans, smoked lin cod, and pickled red onion. Then we gave them our beautiful, beautiful charred sweet potato, which is one of our most well-known items. If you look us up online, you'll make that into a taco. It comes with fresh-made corn tortilla and bone marrow-infused salsa. And then we decided to backtrack a little bit to another appetizer to end the meal because we wanted a little meat. And we did our camarones, which we used corn masa. They're served empanada with corn masa. And we stuffed them with bay shrimp and pulled pork. And they come with a very, very beautiful fresh cilantro-based salsa verde. And then we ended up with our flagship dessert, the palanqueta. It's made of dark chocolate ice cream, topped off with a pumpkin and amaranth seed griddle to give you a sweet, salty, crunchy presentation to end your night.
I don't remember eating all of that, but I did.
And if you can't tell, we just like to live, love, and laugh here.
You know what? Thank you for such a great and amazing experience. I like everything. I did like and enjoy the last two, which was the empanadas and the dessert, and also the entree. And one of my favorites, the nopale goat cheese salad. It was really good to start. The drinks, another review, because I've seen it come and go.
And we have a mezcal and tequila-based house here.
And I don't know which one to order, so I asked the bartender to surprise me. I saw this green drink, and I tried it, and it's really good.
Absolutely. We have your pepino mezcal. It's a verde mezcal, cucumber juice, agave honey, and lime. A tart flavor presence, but served on the rocks, very, very refreshing to really start your meal off with. It's a beautiful beverage.
So when you go to Cala and you want to make a reservation, at least for dinner, you know, it's good. What is the schedule?
Absolutely. Monday through Friday, we have Monday through Sunday, we have dinner service 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. That's Monday to Thursday. And then Thursday, Friday, Saturday, we're 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. And then Monday through Friday, a little secret here, we have Tacos Cala out of the back on Hickory Street. And they're open 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. if you'd like to come and enjoy some tacos fare for lunch.
I want to see that. But the good thing about this is it's not just let's go and eat. It's let's go and have an experience. That's
Absolutely.
What I felt today. And I invite you to come and to enjoy if you're really looking for freshness, something different, a good experience, an adventure. And surprise your friend, like if you come here, let me take you to this restaurant, and you come here and you know how to like order with this review, your friends are gonna be like, who are you? Like, how do you know? And that's the thing about our reviews. Please subscribe and like our page, because we really are taking all your comments and your likes seriously. And actually, this, like I said at the beginning, this was recommended by a viewer and a friend. He said, go to this place, you're gonna like it. And that's how we're gonna start doing more and more reviews to bring to you something new. Thank you, Jared.
No problem at all. Thank you.
What a great, amazing
We'd love to have
trip.
You here at college.
Remember, 149 Fell Street in San Francisco.
Thank you very much.